The past few weeks, we've been telling you how important it is to get your flu shot. But do you know which flu shot you should be getting depending on your health? Now, that's something that we talked to 9 health expert Dr. Paul Coley about. Dr. Coley, thank you so much for joining us again on Colorado & Company. I think right now is the time that we, if we haven't gotten our flu vaccine already, we should really be thinking about it, right?
You're absolutely right, Dani. I've got it in my calendar to go and get my flu vaccine in 2 weeks. So I hope you have yours too.
Definitely. Yep. I have mine as well, which is so great. I'm actually hoping to get it through 9 Health too, which is why we're so happy to have you here on the show. I want to start too by debunking some of these rumors. Some people are like, you know, flu shot, the flu vaccine is not for me. I never get it and I never get sick. Should we be getting the flu shot?
A 100% yes. And so this year, it's even more important than other years to get the flu vaccine. And the director of the CDC says that normally only about upper 30% or so adults get flu vaccine in the United States. And this year, we really, really want to go for 100% as much as we can. And there's 3 good reasons to get it. And I call it the 3S reasons. So the first is the selfish reason. So you want to get your flu vaccine this year because the last thing you want to do is, you know, get the flu. Because if you do, you're going to be treated as if you had COVID-19. It's going to have a huge impact on your life. And of course, if you end up in the hospital, you would end up on a COVID ward. The second S reason is a selfless reason. So we really want to try to get the flu vaccine this year to protect our community and to unburden the medical system. So, you know, the pandemic is raging on, and the last thing we want to do is create a lot of flu hospitalizations that could have been avoided with the vaccine. So let's decompress our healthcare system so that they can take care of those who are sick with COVID-19. And then the third S is a scientific S. So when you get a vaccine for the flu, it actually revs up your immune system so that it can help you fight other respiratory infections. And this could potentially help us in our fight against COVID-19.
Wow. So if you needed a reason, there's 3 right there. Okay, fantastic. Now, Dr. Coley, too, can anyone any age get the vaccine? It seems like there's a bunch of different vaccines that we should be thinking about and reasons that we should be thinking about getting it.
So the CDC recommends that anyone over the age of 6 months should have a flu vaccine. But the type of flu vaccine that you get does depend on your age. So, you know, if you're a child, you want to talk to your pediatrician about what the best type of vaccine to get for your child is, because if it's the first dose of vaccine that they've had, or if they had food allergies, like allergies to egg, they may need a special vaccine. If you're over the age of 65, you also need a special vaccine because your immune system is probably a little bit weaker. So you need a vaccine with something called an adjuvant, which is really a protein that helps to boost the immune response when you get the vaccine. But for most average age adults, the vaccines, there's a lot of them out there, but they're essentially interchangeable in terms of which one you should be getting.
Okay, so not all vaccines are created equal. Definitely important to figure out which one you need. Now, 9 Health can help us do this. How exactly can we get the vaccine through 9 Health?
So it's really great, actually. As you know, 9 Health is doing some limited fall fairs. We weren't able to do our spring fairs, but we are running some fall fairs. So it's really easy. You can make an appointment, go to the fair, get your blood work done and your screenings and all the other things that we've been talking about, and also get a voucher for a free vaccine.
Dr. Coley, thank you so much. We always appreciate you being on the show and helping us make sure that we're staying safe right now.
My pleasure. Thank you.
Guys, it's so important that you're making sure you're in good health right now. 9 Health is working to keep you safe with their at-home screenings. Just head to 9healthfair.org to get their kit today. And 9 Health Fairs are actually back, too. So you can head to their website to find out where and when you can attend. And tune in next week as we break stigmas of obesity with Dr. Coley.